Now you can be you can promote peace between nations, and you can definitely be patriotic. The problem with patriotism is that you want to show that you are the most superior among everybody else. That becomes a problem. So patriotism is to be proud about your culture, your history, your heritage. That's what patriotism is. In that same way, every country, you know, has their history, their culture, which has to be respected. But the problem always is that we somehow end up saying ours is the best. We somehow end up saying there's nothing as good as ours. And you know, when you have 150 countries all saying the same thing, then either everyone is best or none is best. So I think peace again is an internal state. Peace is something that you respect when you respect others and when you value the heritage and rich culture and history of other countries. And in comparison, you always respect, and you also have that, you know, feeling that, you know, there is something to learn from that country too. Everybody has their weakness and every country has their strengths, every race too. But the problem is when you start equating it with someone being superior and someone being inferior, then the problem starts. So the problem is not patriotism, the problem is not peace, that's not the problem. The problem is wanting to feel superior. If we can reflect on that, I'm sure we can come out of this problem.